Hey, Peppa Pig, I had a conversation with Mr. Shark 2 minutes ago. Why are you obsessed with Mickey Mouse Clubhouse anyway?
I love Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. I don't care what you boys say.
Peppa Pig, your obsession in Mickey Mouse Clubhouse has gone too far. You got to start growing up.
He's right, Peppa Pig. Why don't you just focus on something more for a change? For example, Super Mary, SpongeBob, SquarePants, or some kind of stuff.
For the last fucking time, I love Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Now get the fuck away from me before I fart on you two.
Oh, Shark, I think it's best if we head outside before Peppa farts on one of us.
I agree. We can talk about that outside. You know, Julian, I think Peppa Pig is a pedophile. I just don't know what to do to stop her obsession.
Well, do you have any option on what we can do?
Well, maybe we can call her parents to pick her up from this mansion and she'll never come back again.
Hi, everybody! It's me, Mickey Mouse! Say, you want to come inside my clubhouse?
Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Well, all right! Let's go!
It's that Mickey Mouse Clubhouse routing again!
Fucking damn it, Pepper. We all knew you wanted to watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
She never stops watching that annoying show.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Hey, what the fuck is going on over there?
Donald!